And that's why Turkish people, predominantly, big majority of the Turkish people, are against the membership of those countries who are supporting PKK, YPG, terrorist organization, and they are asking us to block this membership. But these are the issues that we need to talk, of course, with our NATO allies, as well as these countries that you have just mentioned.